8 on Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro introduces us to one young boy in Lancaster County who is learning strategies to overcome stuttering.
Ethan Atticott loves to write science fiction stories. The words flow when the 11-year-old taps on the computer. But that's not the case when he speaks.
I just kind of try to get it out.
The bright young boy stutters, repeating words or parts of words, and taking long pauses.
I'm sure it does.
It's worse at certain times.
When I'm nervous or excited, or angry, or sad, or stuff like that.
Ethan was about 4 years old when his speech disorder first became apparent.
He was starting out words. He was extra long time for him to just to get a word out, usually the beginning of sentences, and that's how we noticed it was not a normal speech pattern. And I feel frustrated for him because he has so many things to say, and you know, sometimes it's just not happening the way he wants it to.
What'll I call you?
Your Royal Highness.
The popular film The King's Speech has drawn a lot of attention to stuttering.
In the film, which has been playing in theaters for more than 2 months now, King George VI works to overcome his stammer with the help of a rather unorthodox speech coach. Experts say there is no known cure for stuttering, just ways to deal with it.
Hopefully people will get the idea from it just to be patient and receptive if they are interacting with someone who does stutter, so I think that's great. But we're just going to do what we always do when you come.
Speech therapist Katie Haldeman works with Ethan once a week at the Schreiber Pediatric Center in Lancaster.
I've noticed a few sounds that are good to practice for those light touches we were talking about in the beginning.
She gives him strategies and techniques to smooth out his speech. Strategies like tapping his fingers while he speaks.
The largest reflecting telescopes.
The tactile input of using one finger for each word is really great feedback for him, and that seems to work well to help his fluency.
Same area because of the temperature.
Okay, keep using your fingers.
Because of the temperature.
Good job.
Les Atticott watches his son's sessions from an adjacent room with a speaker.
Yeah, living trees there.
Mm-hmm.
It's almost like cracking a code, like what works to help him speak.
I think it's helping me by helping me to stutter less, which is exactly what it's for.
Ethan says he would like to see the King's Speech, but he may have to wait a while since it's rated R. Susan Shapiro on Your Side, News 8.
Haldeman says repetitions can be normal for some young children, but she says parents should monitor it as language progresses, and if it's still an issue, discuss it with a child's pediatrician or speech therapist. For more on causes and risk factors for stuttering, go to WGAL.com.